stuck on a tree. I don't know how to get down.
Oh, what are you doing up there, lad?
I've got a coconut.
The guy, you know, don't just chop the tree down.
It won't work.
Oh, what is he doing, people?
It won't work.
This is a prime example of why you don't climb trees.
Oh, there we go.
Right, we need to make this. We need to make this water thing.
I know, dude, but I've just got coconut. How did you drink it?
You have to break it open, put it on the floor, get your knife out and hit it.
What, just any knife?
No, you're a fine knife, you only have one knife.
Right, okay. Then how do you drink it now then? Have a look. I wonder if food's what helps you with the broken bones.
It might do actually.
No, it still
potatoes
says
potatoes there. Potato can be used to grow potatoes in a farming pot. So we can actually do some farming.
Never mind that, we've got to find out what's there.
We lasted 1 day. Potatoes, we'll put our food over there with the plant.
Three rocks.
There's another shipwreck that I'm going to go to see what's there. Hopefully I don't get eaten by anything. Because I really need to get some water.
Ah, it can be crafty. Yo, about to die of water first. So I need three rocks.
Fishing spear, the vehicle engine, for a fine hammer, building tool with good durability, reliable for building. Some more scrap, so we'll take the scrap for plank of wood. We'll put it over there.
You need to find water.